Alright y'all, SB24. This is a cup game against Ipswich. I'm sure I messed that up, but so this is a game. It might be a qualifying game, I'm not too sure, but we're gonna get this going. Let's do it. Got me on the outside, so let's get this done.
It's cup tie time in the English League Cup, and I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium. And today it's Manchester City who are playing Ipswich Town. Manchester City, a good side they look at the moment. They won away their last game against Middlesbrough.
Yeah, really good solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
Number 5, Pablo Zabaleta. Number 36.
If they're going to do well here, Manchester City, obviously they hope they'll do well, he could make the difference.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
Number 25, Fernandinho. And number 14, Samir Nasri.
Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Pablo Zabaleta starts with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders. Samir Nasri starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Ipswich Town go with this team today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Thank you for attending the Etihad Stadium. Enjoy the match.
Oliver Langford is the referee today. We're ready to go in this cup tie in the English League Cup.
Well, there's a lot of good players out there, but they don't always show it in this competition because nerves can get the better of you.
Made the challenge well. Sears trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gael Clichy. Quick could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Sears attacking well here. Manchester City have the ball again. Fernando. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Tackle here. Tackling is a real skill. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Zabaleta. Now Fernandinho. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And they're keeping the ball. And now the shot! And that shot's blocked very quickly. But he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
And in he goes with the tackle. And the defender's getting around Sami Nasri in this position. Here's the chance. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Sears. Presented possession to the opposition now. Pablo Zabaleta. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get a touch of the ball. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. Stones. Clichy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Pablo Zabaleta. And in goes the cross. Sami Nasri! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Fernandinho. Kolarov. Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Vera. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Clichy. It's Webster. Won it back with an interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Sears. Free kick against Manchester City. Comes in strongly. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Building steadily here, keeping possession. is strong. Fernandinho. Fernando. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Throw in to come. On the attack here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. McGoldrick. They cope with it well defensively. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes.
And they've cut it out. McGoldrick tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And there is the halftime whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
Here's Brown. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Good defending. Now that's a throw. Here's Brown. Clichy. Now Fernandinho. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Shots on here. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. It was good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Gone for the through pass. To put them in front. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. A quick note for your diary. Make a note. And now the shot. That's a good block. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Zabaleta. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Sears. Tackle here. Here's Sami Nasri. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Fernando doing well to keep the ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. McGoldrick. Rowe. Into the attacking third. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. I think the passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Clichy. Fernando.
A timely challenge. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's a good tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And now a cross from Samir Nasri. Well, had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Out for another corner. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Knudsen. He went in well. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Bishop. Rowe. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Here's Brown, looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Kevin De Bruyne.
Managers!
Little piece of interplay between the two. Now Brown. Manchester City are on the attack now. Cleverly done with that technique. Gets his foot in there. Zabaleta. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now Brown.
Oh, it's still goalless here. Not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Well, Manchester City go up against Spurs. And you have to say, they certainly haven't hit top gear here. The manager will be looking for an improvement.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. John Stones. Well, shot's on. Goalkeeper hangs on. Clichy. Clichy. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Brown. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he?
And it's a shot now!
He's pointed for the free kick.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad. And he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
There's good progress with this attack. Zabaleta. Shoots! Terrific effort in the end. Not quite good enough. And the form guide has come true finally.
Well, they could be proud of their efforts. They gave it absolutely everything.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
He's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Five games.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Here's a challenge, it's a good one. Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match. Well, then, cup ties,
Winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, winners here.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Talking about.